insults his family's existence. But where I'm from, we have a special salute wave high in the air to all those pompous to spend their days pointing fingers. Pointing their fingers in every direction, blaming their own nation for who is elected. They've contributed a thing to this country.
Love to criticize the obscene.